What you're saying?
Suspect number four is murder.
She's the murderer?
Yeah, this girl.
So he's
innocent
out.
Is this guy.
He's out.
Innocent.
Hi there, my name is Kim. I'm the principal of Seoul Alternative School, and I want to say thanks for considering us and thinking about coming to Seoul. I'm going to tell you about three things that are real advantages to coming to Seoul and things that are going to be a benefit to you. First of all, we're a very small school, so that means that our class sizes are a lot smaller than big mainstream secondary schools, and we have a real small community with a focus on you and the way that you learn. The other thing that we have that's a benefit is our alternative timetable. There's a lot of flexibility in it. That means that there's flexibility to suit your schedule. We have blended learning, so that's a combination of face-to-face and online, as well as e-learning. That appeals to a lot of our students and helps them to be successful. And finally, at our school, we have high standards and high expectations, and that prepares you for your future. We look forward to welcoming you to Seoul.
I chose Seoul because I think it gives me the opportunity to express myself. You know, I find it more convenient for me to come to school more often, but when I switch to Seoul, I find it has more opportunities, like for example, e-learning.
Well, I didn't know what I wanted to do for university, so I wanted to do a victory lap, and I came here, and I loved it.
I thought Seoul would be different than like a normal high school. It'd have smaller classes, and I thought it would be interesting to take like a year off before university and just, you know,
to figure out what
figure
you
it
do.
Out, yeah.
The small class environment really makes it different. It's you get a more personal experience with teachers rather than having a bare classroom.
Like it's more one-on-one with teachers, and you call teachers by their first name. It's a lot more of a
personal,
relaxed environment,
yeah,
than a public school, I think.
Yeah.
And as soon as like I came here, I realized this is pretty much like more, like the best school to go to for my learning style. So it really helped a lot with my learning. School is only 4 days a week rather than five. It's actually a really big difference. The D12, it's a big difference. Even though a lot of schools are adding D12, the way we input D12 is different because of the way our schedule is. So the fact is that we do D12 assignments every Friday to compensate for not going to school on a Friday. So that represents our Friday class. And then also just essentially just how everything is working. Like the teachers and the administrators are very nice. Here, if you need help, that's easily achieved. The snack program is really great, and then the way the students interact with each other is also quite well. We're all very friendly with each other. There's no real hate between each other. We're all love and we're one giant family.
The teachers don't care where you came from or what you identify as either. They want to help you learn, and they will do anything to help you get the credits that you need to succeed and to graduate high school. Seoul has some really great visual and digital art programs, and we have really great teachers that teach them too. They're very understanding and kind, friendly, and super easy to like approach.
Well, my old school was, I didn't like the environment so much because it was very clique-based and everybody was kind of separated, and it just felt too divided. I like working with people, and so I felt like Seoul was the right choice because everybody's kind of like a homie essentially. And everybody's friends, so yeah.
Seoul is awesome. You should definitely come here. It's like, our teachers are awesome, and we can only come here for like 4 or 5 hours a day, 4 days a week, and everybody is like a community here. It's like a giant family. Like, no one argues, no one bullies. It's just everybody's here to get one thing, and that's just to graduate. So yeah, you should definitely come to Seoul.
So I came to Seoul for a change and new experience, and I like Seoul because of the openness and laid-back environment, especially with the teachers. And I also like how we don't have school on Fridays. Turn up!
Come to Seoul!
You'll enjoy it!